Good morning, folks. Shirley C here. Today's little song is based on what may or may not be a true story, and it's about that scripture, "Blessed is the man whose quiver is who has many arrows in his quiver." That's from the man's point of view. Here it goes. It's a story of a woman and her woes. The pantry may be empty, but his quiver is full. So therefore we supposedly are blessed. But I can't keep all the arrows dressed, as my husband is way too fond of rest. Now babies are a blessing, and I love everyone. I thank God for my children every day. But having children means my body's wrecked, and I think it's time my husband got vasect. Pantry may be empty, but his quiver is full. So therefore we supposedly are blessed. But I can't keep all the arrows fed and dressed, 'cause my husband is way too fond of rest. I thank God for his bounty, for family and friends. But in real life, raising children is a mission. To say that God provides, but we must work with him and get off our backsides. Reminds me, you better mow the lawns today. The pantry may be empty, but his quiver is full. So therefore we supposedly are blessed, but I can't keep all the arrows fed and dressed, as my husband way too fond of rest. Not my Bobby, you realise, he's a hard worker. So in desperation, this is what the lady sang to her husband, courtesy of Adam Lambert. I cook, I clean, look after the house, my quiver, your quiver's full, no more babies for me. Have a vasectomy, have a vasectomy, have a vasectomy. Have a wonderful, amazing, awesome Shirley day, because I will. Cheers.